Public education has become a labyrinth of political, bureaucratic, and union empires that depend on a captive population of students and minimal quality control. Empires do not go quietly into the night. They can't defend their past, so they attack those trying to change the future. They have their talking points down, the cast of villains are set, and their allies in the media anxious to tell their side of the story.